Hello, welcome to Amavita. My name is Martha Davila. I am the Director of Business Development. Today I'd like to introduce you to our memory support neighborhood, The Meadows. But before that, I'd love to introduce you to Mary, one of our residents who has something special to tell you. Here we go.
Hello, my name is Miriam Pepe. I live at Amavita. I lived in the independent living for a short period of time with my husband. We were not feeling well, both of us, so they moved us to assisted living, and we were there for a while, and then we had to move to The Meadows, which is memory care. Now I am back into assisted living, and I enjoy being here. I have a lot of friends. My husband's still in memory, and I can see him every day, so I am very pleased to tell you that everything is fine for both of us. And we've gotten better, both of us, and thanks to Amavita.
Our healthcare administrator had a vision of developing a memory care program that meets our residents where they are throughout the day. To do that, we knew we had to provide the necessary programming, tools, if you will, to our staff so that at any given moment, there would be that trigger to the past to reach them where they are. Thank you so much for visiting with us today. We look forward to meeting with you and your loved one to discuss what services we have to offer and how we can help. At Amavita, we have the care. Give us a call today at 239-237-0501 or visit us online at www.amavitaliving.com. Thank you so much and see you soon.